be.
So if you know the January hack tomorrow, well, it's fake. Here is the reason. 1. Roblox should send a Twitter warning about it. 2. Roblox should have banned that player. 3. No one is evidence for Roblox to shut down in tomorrow. Stay safe and Happy New Year.